I say we start a bonfire.
But aren't there woods out there? Let's stay inside.
Don't listen to Anna.
I don't want to go out yet. I need to check my hair.
Okay, but just 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
Let's tell scary stories.
Let's not.
Come on, Anna. Don't be lame.
What story are you gonna tell?
How about Bloody Mary?
What's Bloody Mary?
You don't know what Bloody Mary is? What kind of childhood did you have?
I've heard multiple versions. How about you tell me yours?
This is a true story. My cousin's got the scars to prove. It starts off as a dare. She goes into the bathroom, turns off the lights, lights a candle. Locks the door.
Bloody Mary, she says. Nothing happens. Bloody Mary, she says again, but nothing happens. By this time, she's starting to think the whole thing was a joke. Bloody Mary, she says again, and suddenly, it's a flash, and a woman in a floor-length gown is standing behind her, covered in blood. A candle goes out.
Okay, I think that's enough scary stories for right now.
Come on, I didn't even get to the part where she sees the fingernail scratches all up her arms.
See that?
I didn't see anything.
You're just trying to get us to stop telling scary stories.
No, something's watching us, I swear.
I'm bored. Can we just go outside already?
Hold on. Hair up or down.
Did you hear that?
It's nothing.
Why are you messing with the lights?
I'm not messing with the lights.
Okay, alright, that's weird.
That's it, I'm done. I'm going outside.
Brittany, did you lock the door?
No, Jamie, I didn't lock the door. Besides, that was a door lock from the outside in.
Let me try it, Jamie. It's not working.
Doors don't lock this way.
We're stuck, Jamie. What are we gonna do?
I didn't lock the door.
I'm going inside. I need better lighting for my selfie.
How about I finish my story? Or are you too scared, Anna?
Will you stop picking on me?
Are you scared of me too?
I'm leaving.
If Anna's going, then I'm going. Bye, Taylor.
Maybe I shouldn't have left.
Well, you can always go back and tell Taylor you're sorry.
But he shouldn't have been messing with me like that. I guess I'll just go back in. Wait, my door's locked.
Mine is too.
Anna? Alex? Jamie? Brittany? Lindsay? Lindsay?
Sydney? Jamie?
Taylor, help us! We're locked in!